Jack and Diane on a Saturday night. Tonight.